Hello everybody, welcome to Moon Blossom Wellbeing and welcome to our Pilates Tabata session. So today we've got three rounds for you, 20 seconds work, 10 rest, and then we've got that 60 second finisher. So we're going to start by sitting on our mat today. So if you'd like to come and sit down, cross-legged, we'll pop some nice music on. Here we go. Okay, so just sit cross-legged, back nice and straight, shoulders relaxed, and just take some nice deep breaths in and out. Feel free to close your eyes. Drop our chin to chest. And look upwards. And to centre. And over to the left. And to centre. And over to the right. And back to centre. Slowly roll your neck all the way around one way. And round the other. Lovely. Arms out in front of you. And just flex those wrists up and down. And take them round. And round the other way. Lovely big stretch up. Stretch that back right out. Just gently roll your shoulders backwards. And forwards. Lovely. Bring your hand, your right hand, to your left leg. Left arm behind you. Nice spine twist. And to centre. And other arm across, behind, and twist. And to centre. Staying in that seated position, just extend your legs out in front of you. Big stretch up. And come down towards your toes. Drop chin to chest. And roll yourself up. Just bring your knees up, feet flat on the floor. Just hold by your ankles and gently just tip your feet off the floor. Engage your core and just hold. Little pelvic floor pulses. By your side. Just take
take a nice few deep breaths in and out, drawing that tummy down towards your spine. Just take your arms over into that full body extension. Bring your head up to your knees to make yourself into that little ball position. And relax those legs down. Lovely. Okay, just take a nice few deep breaths in and out. Our first round today, we are going to do our wiper crunches mixed with our butterfly crunches. Okay, so we're going to bring our knees up together, feet flat, and we're going to extend our arms out to the side. We're going to bring our legs over, okay, lifting them up and bringing them over, okay, keeping those knees together. So this is really going to work our spine and our waist. We're then going to come down, bring the soles of our feet together to create that nice diamond shape, okay, and we're just going to do that small crunch, okay, so just lifting our shoulders off and just crunching, okay? So come and lay on the floor for me. Bring your knees up, feet flat, and we're going to do those wiper crunches first. Remember, it's 20 seconds work, 10 rests, so take your arms out, and 3, 2, 1. Here we go. So you're using your core, your waist, to move those knees over to each side. Lovely. Bring your feet flat. Bring the soles of your feet together to create that diamond shape. Here we go. Crunch. Just little crunches. Use your hand to support your neck if you need to. Lovely. Feet flat, knees together. Take your arms out wide. And lift. Here we go. Nice, slow, controlled movement. Lovely. Feet together. Create that nice diamond shape. Thank you. relax. Okay, take those legs long. Take those arms over and just stretch yourself out. Take some nice deep breaths in and out. Lovely, bring your arms down to your side. Excellent. Okay, so our next round, we're going to be coming up to our knees. We're going to be starting off into that tabletop position. And we're going to do our dog to plank. Okay, so you're going to use your toes, push yourself up into that downward dog position, and then take yourself out into that plank position. Okay, we're just going to be alternating that. We are then going to come down onto our knees, and we're going to do thread the needle, okay? So we're going to be doing one side at a time, bringing that arm through, straight, and through, okay? So again, you're going to twist your waist to do this, okay? So if you'd like to come down to that tabletop position, we're going to do that dog to plank first. We're going to go in five. Two, one, so push yourself up into dog and out into high plank and back up. If you need to drop to your knees in between, please do so. You're holding each one for about 2 seconds. Lovely, come to your knees. Tabletop position, we're going to go for our right side first. Two, one, take the arm out and to middle. Twisting that waist, twist your neck to look as you take your arm out. Lovely, back to tabletop. To breathe, use those toes. Two, one, push yourself up and out. Last five. Lovely, and to your knees. Into tabletop, and we're going to work our left side. Two, one, and twist. Lovely, halfway on this one. On the floor whilst you're doing dog, as long as you're up in that position. Lovely, drop to your knees. Okay, back onto the right side and take it through and to centre, twisting that waist. Side. better. Lovely, just roll those wrists around. Excellent. Okay, we're going to come back and lay on our backs for our last round. Okay, so we're going to do some leg circles. Now you've got two options. You can keep one leg up or the other leg flat whilst the other one comes up, and we're doing little circles. Okay, so we're going to be working our hip, nice pointy toe. Okay, so the other leg, so can either be flat or can be raised, depending on which one is more comfortable for you. We're then mixing that with five flies. Okay, so we're taking our legs up, out, and in. Now, if you need to, you can take it down a level, have those knees slightly bent, and taking them out and in, okay? So we're going to start with our right leg first, taking them round in circles. In 5 seconds, so raise that leg up. Here we go. Taking it out in circles, you can make big circles, little circles, whatever is more comfortable for you. The bigger the circle, the harder work. Lovely, take your feet flat. And take them up. And out and to centre. Remember, you can bend your knees if you need to. Take your feet flat. We're going to go for the left leg doing leg circles. So take it up and take it round in those circles. To the left. Lovely, and relax. Take those legs up. I'm going to bend my knees in this round and still taking them out and in. Thank you. those legs up. And out and to the centre. Take your feet flat to the floor and then extend those legs out.
Activity completed.
Take your arms over, just stretching that full body extension. You've got that 60 second finisher to come. Excellent. Okay, so our 60 second finisher. We're going to be doing roll-ups, okay? So you're going to be starting in that full body extension and using your core. You're going to slowly roll yourself up, bring yourself towards your toes, and roll yourself back down again, okay? 60 seconds. So get yourself into position. Keep it going. 15 seconds to go. Hands on your knees. Straight straighten that back, look upwards. And then we're going to round that back off, just lean back slightly, drop your chin to chest. And again, straighten that back, look upwards. And round that back off, drop chin to chest. And back upwards. Just take your legs wide in front of you and just come down towards your left toe and just stretch. And over to the right. And to the middle. And just stretch as far forward as you can. And walk yourself back up. Cross those legs again. Just have those hands in front of you, just nice and relaxed. And just take a nice few deep breaths in and out. Excellent. Hands to prayer. Super job, everybody.
And thanks for watching.